G'day and welcome to Black Opal Direct. I'm Justin. Today I want to talk to you about setting edges. An opal with a setting edge is a very important thing for when it's being set into jewellery. Now if you have an opal with the sides of it being cut straight like that, you have to get the jeweller to send the claws right over the top of the stone so it's actually covering some of the opal colour. And that's not as pretty as if you have a stone that's not straight but just a little bit tilted inwards so that there is enough angle around the edges of the stone for the jeweller to set the claws or the rubbed over setting onto so that the dome or the cab has a clear picture and there's no claws hiding any beautiful colour. So you've got the perfect stone in the perfect ring set perfectly. And that's what makes a piece of opal jewellery so unique. Is that setting edge, make sure it's there because it does make a big difference. Anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching.